This video shows how to set up the optical bench to explore a converging lens. With your lab kit for astronomy, you received a meter stick, a white box, and a paper bag. In the white box are two stands to hold the meter stick. The meter stick is shown here resting in these stands. Everything in the front row of this picture is included in the box except for the lenses, which are in the paper bag. At the far left is a marker which we will not be using. A larger lens comes in a paper bag. You'll see the lens here has been stuck inside the larger lens holder. A smaller lens comes in a cardboard box. You will see the smaller lens placed here in the smaller lens holder. At the far right, you will see a plastic bag with paper screens in it. In this image, you will see that I have placed one of the paper screens in the paper screen holder. There is also a candle in the box, which I have placed in the candle holder. The candle is meant to be used as the object for our lens system, but we are going to use our cell phone for an object instead. At first, you may notice that the lens holders and the screen holder flop around a little bit on the ruler. You may need to pinch the pointy parts a little closer together so that these holders fit more securely. It's okay if the ruler leans slightly in its stand. For the first set of activities, we will be only using the large lens, our cell phone, and a screen. Different activities in the lab handout will tell you how to move these three objects. Read the instructions carefully. You will need to make your room as dark as possible and have your cell phone as bright as possible. For most positionings of the screen, lens, and cell phone, you won't get an image. But when the positionings are just right, you will see an image of what's on the phone projected onto the screen. Notice the image on the screen in this picture. Here is a close-up of that image. Note that that's not a digital screen. That's just a piece of paper. You will be asked at some point to measure the height of an image. You may find this hard if you're at the other end holding your cell phone. Feel free to pre-mark one of the screens, as I have done in this picture.